So one of the things that needs to be addressed is connectivity, especially for poor people, people who can't be able to access, who can't be able to afford the internet as it is now, and of course connectivity. For there are people who can afford and who actually want to use the internet, but they cannot be able to access it because there's no infrastructure where they live. I feel that that's a really big issue.